That scratching reminds me of something.
Robies. Why did it have to be Robies? It's like they knock an ash.
At the slightest sound, these bastards flock like flies to a festering wound. This moss looks as smooth as... Now that's what I call a cave. If I was a masked Avenger, that's where I'd be keeping my shit. Need someone to get rid of the bats, though. Maybe a butler. Or Haledrin. These Robies are mining ore. I never seen that before. It's like they've been domesticated. Fido with a crunchy shell. Hell, why not? Nice and slow. Still no sign of any quartz, but there's no way I'm giving up now. Thank you. Elves? Looks like cave exploration time is over. This place must be used as a refinery to process the ore harvested by the Robies.
If there's quartz around here, it has to be somewhere behind these walls.
Thank you.
These wagons are used to carry ore. The mine can't be far now. Getting close to the caverns.
Surprising. It was just a shadow.
Perfect. Just when I needed a ton. The quartz. I can almost touch it. Fuck me, you are one big mother of a cockroach. Hey, is that quartz around your neck? An eensy little detail that son of a troll Jarak forgot to... Well, I'm not going back empty-handed. I need that quartz. I may not be a god of war, but I'll find a way to get it. Guess it's go time. I must remember to thank Jarak for this charming weekend excursion. These rails lead all the way down. Maybe if I follow them, I can avoid getting lost.
After what happened at the sanctuary, why didn't they double the guard?
But Adatima, even if an intruder got inside her den, he wouldn't last long. The last time the dwarf ambassador visited us, his bodyguard got too close. She ran him through. I'll never forget it. We found the body, or at least what was left of it when she was done. In any case, no need to worry for Adatima. Her friendship can be very corrosive.
Hmm. Be the gate leading to its den. I gotta have a couple of screws loose going in here alone. But then, who could resist the call of quartz? Not me, I guess.